not me, I know. It's not me. It's not me. I am back with another video. I know it's awkward as shit. As hell. There goes my monetization, but I don't even have one, so whatever. I'm back. It's been a while, a whole pandemic. I don't know, it's been a couple years, 5 years, 4 years, but I'm excited because I'll be posting videos every single day. Don't mind this mess. I'm getting used to the software. I had to record it somewhere, something else, but we'll get better. We'll get through this. I'll fill you guys in what has happened with my life in the couple years later. It's been a lot. But let's say I'm here because we're gonna play the Maiden demo. I thought it was just a trailer. Honestly, I would have released this earlier. I've been waiting for this for a while. And honestly, let's just go into 20 years later. I know I had technical difficulties, but we're back. You know, I'm low-key scared, but it's okay. Maiden. See, why they gotta start in a dungeon right off the bat? I don't get it. This guy already looks way too slow. Hold on. Dude, we don't gotta take our sweet time. An old scrap of paper buried in the wall. I think someone left a message. Not even a doctor can read that. I think it says my name. To whomever is trying to escape this place, I hope this now will be of some assistance. You don't know me, but you will have to trust me if you want to survive. First, you need to get out of the cell, obviously. Look around for the way. Get on your hands and knees if you must. Then search for the thing you need to escape. It will be hidden where they'll least suspect. Soaked in blood. Once you get out of the dungeon, you should find yourself in a room. The door there won't lead to salvation. The light will lead you down the right path. You might hit a head. You might hit a dead end, but do not give up. There should be a way to proceed hidden somewhere. Once you find the ladder, the only way is up. But watch out. Don't let them see you. I plan to make my escape tonight, and I pray that you too make it out alive. I'm not a fan of horror games, but they're just funny to play for you guys. I don't like this. What the fuck is that? Well, I can't jump, that's for sure. Ooh. This is not okay. Is that the new acupuncture? I mean, there has to be something here. Did I come out of here? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I definitely Ooh, and yeah, a bolt cutter. If one of those bodies move, I am swinging full. Something's gonna happen, I know. Help me, brother. Help me, brother. Oh, goddamn, I didn't even see her. Ma'am, I'ma kindly exit this room. No, I don't want to open the door. What the hell? I said I don't want to open the door. God damn it. Why don't they have feet? I don't get it. They be using some kinky stuff in here. a key. I think I'm gonna play this game. I'll play the demo, but I don't think I'll play this game. Thought I'll give it a try. Oh my God, stop doing that. I swear to God, I thought she wasn't there. Ma'am, are you okay if I touch you? Okay. Can I use it as a weapon? Usually, as soon as we touch something, something happens. I think there was another. Oh my God. All right, it needs to stop doing that. They put this dramatic sound every time. Right, I got all the means necessary. To get the hell out of here. All right, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Can you hide? I don't know, can you go in the bucket? Like, what the fuck? I don't even have a weapon. Hold on, I don't even have a weapon. I don't know, fuck it. Time to get the hell out of here. I don't know, I don't care. the hell is this room? Why is it so dark? Guys, I can't even see this. Yeah, much better. I can't see shit. I hope all of this is wine and, you know, it should be wine. It feels safe when I'm crouching. Okay. We are not touching that. Nope. I don't know, but it said dance with a S, and I know what that means. It was my first day working at the castle today. I was most shocked to see the masters of the house were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite peculiar. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle and I'm a little afraid. Another maid, Adela, made a mistake and Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. And at night I can hear wailing as if ghosts roam through the halls. I want to go home. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now. They all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down into the cellar, never to be seen off again. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Yeah, we get it. They're vampires. I don't know why there's vampires in Resident Evil, but... I guess up is the way. Damn, am I a vampire too? I can't see my reflection. This guy has some shoes, some heels, I don't know what it is. It's driving me crazy. I mean, they're vampires. Doesn't she know I'm here? Looks pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie. So we need another eye. Am I limping? What the hell? I mean, if she kills me, she kills me, huh? Well, that's what's gonna happen to me. Coming soon. Candidates Irina, Mihaela, and Luis rejects. This demo looks pretty long, though. Not gonna lie. Ooh. Obviously, when I come out, there's gonna be something. Am I bleeding? What is that? Oh, sorry, guys. The winemaking techniques of Castle Dimitrescu can be traced as far back as Alicia Dimitrescu uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor intensity and bestow it with thick bouquet. Her best vintage in Sanguis Virginis means maiden's blood. It is kept in a special ornate bottle decorated with intricate silver flowers. Oh my god, that noise. They need to cut that out. They really do. Intricate silver flowers. I don't think I've seen that bottle anywhere. I have a bolt cutter and I'm Dude, do you see that dress there? I've never seen that dress there.
I'm watching you. won't last until dinner.
All right, no. Open the door. Open the fucking door. Oh.
So we finally meet.
That's not even okay. Like, what? She's like 10 feet. How is a vampire like 10 feet? I don't get it. But anyways, thank you. Please drop a like, share it, and please subscribe. It'll help me out. We'll definitely be playing that on my channel when it comes out. And I'll see you guys later. Oh, and I'm uploading every single day, like I said in the mirror. You know what I'm saying? Bye.